So yeah, basically, if I've played this game a lot, then the thing which is kind of annoying me about it right now is the fact that in the random choices, well, there's some random conversations and they give you choices and there's no way to save. So if you want to see what the other possibilities are, well, there's no way to do so unless you want to wait several hours and see if the random conversation pops up again. So I've decided to sort of compile a list of all of them. You know, a list in case anyone wants to, well, know what happens alternatively. So this is one in which Monica asks if we play an instrument, and as a SpongeBob reference, I typed in that yeah, I do, and it's mayonnaise, and well, she sort of responded generically. So then I decide to see, you know, maybe if she'll respond differently with a piano. You know, if I say that I know how to play the piano because she plays a piano, and yeah, it was slightly different. And it's also slightly different if you say no.